Hello everyone, Kranaga here again. Whew. Ah, don't mind me, I'm a little exhausted. It's been a long day, I've been working almost for 17 hours now. So that's pretty good. That's pretty cool. How is everyone doing? I'll probably do the next vlog in Finnish again, but don't worry. It's pretty much always the same stuff what I'll be going on, telling about in Finnish and what I'm telling here in English as well. But the last 1.5 weeks has been a rush. I gotta tell you, I've been from where my job to working on the camper van, but it's finally starting to pay off. I haven't even got on the journey yet, and it's already paying itself off. Like, one of the biggest projects, the television, finally ready. Now I can hook it up whenever I'm driving, and I can just easily pull it down whenever I'm staying still, editing videos, watching movies, whatever. It's pretty awesome. It turned out better than I expected. I've also got my 2 solar panels up on the roof already. And because everyone will be asking firsthand what kind of solar panels they are, the biggest ones you can find from the shop. I got some pictures in my cell phone, but since I won't be going home tonight, I actually spent only the last night at home, first time in over a week, or at my apartment. Right now I'm at my mother's place. This has been a good spot to fix the car, get everything working, test everything out. I've also got a free food and all that kind of stuff. It's also a shorter way to my job, so it's good. But what was I telling? Yeah, I only got yesterday home once, and what I did was that I sat on my computer for 3 hours. I literally emptied my cell phone. I couldn't record any videos for the past three days because I had my memory card full of videos of everything I've been doing for the past week. And that's gonna be a cool video once I get it up and running. But otherwise, solar panels, television, it's some inner works. I got a working fire extinguisher here. It's all paying itself off. You can probably see there's a huge mess in here still, but that's okay. Oh yeah, and today I finally got the radio. It's all ready. It actually required quite a lot of work because I had to carve all these a little shorter or smaller than they first were. And or little bigger, because the fascia was just a tad too small to fit this car, but now it's okay, all working as it should, looking good, really good. And there's actually also another button there. I don't know if you can see it. There you go, maybe. And that, would you believe, a button that small took me an hour to do. It's crazy. And of course people might be already wondering, what's the button for? It's the magical button that makes everything be visible. I can see through everything. at least half the truth. You see, once I bought the radio and I got the reverse camera with it, which is actually right over here, this huge pile of cords. I'll be setting that up one other evening. But I realized that the camera and reverse camera actually only works once hooked up correctly when I put in the reverse gear. And while I understand why that is, and it's pretty good, and it works, and it's actually a good camera for reversing and parking, but What it was missing, the ability to watch, to see through the camera while on the move. Because, so for now, every time I've been driving this car, I've had to park and use reverse and everything only through the side mirrors. This thing, it's pretty much useless in this car. Also, the back window is, it's dimmed and I can't, you can't see anything through it. So, that's where the extra le bouton comes into the game. Because now, once I have hooked it up, I can actually press the button and the camera thinks I'm actually reversing and it starts filming. It shows up in the radio right away what's behind me. So, finally I can actually see behind the car what's in there whenever I'm changing lanes, whenever I'm ready to make a turn, if I wanna just know who is behind me. That's gonna be helpful. I think the next big project is the camera cord all the way to the back. After that, I'm probably gonna be fixing one leak that's in the water pipe system. No biggie, it's easy, but I've been too lazy to do it yet. After that, I'm gonna be building into the back of the car a storage box and hook all the bike racks on top of the box, but that's gonna be a whole lot of story. All in all, all's good, I'm not dead, everything's coming together just fine. And by the way, even though it's the basic original Ford radios, I still already love it. I love how Spotify has an amplifier, the radio has an amplifier, or not an amplifier, but equalizer, also an amplifier. But they both have equalizers, so that's a huge bonus. And speaking of which, like I said, I think I said, I stood up last night for 3 hours at my computer working out an application to get my first sponsorship for the trip. And that's gonna be this local, I'm tired, it's almost midnight, and I gotta wake up tomorrow work as well. Music shop. Not music, audio, hi-fi audio, a shop, whatever, call it whatever you want. And I asked them if they could provide me a bass and new speakers up to the front or speaker elements for the car. And if they wanted, maybe provide some small back speakers into the living part as well, because right now it's only 2.0 system here. 2.1 would be already amazing, but 4.1, that's what I'm actually looking for, not 5.1, because there's simply, or actually, I think, into the back of the car I could hook up a middle speaker. I can buy that later. But yeah, I've got my first sponsor application on the go. Hopefully we'll get a deal, hopefully we'll sort things out, what kind of equipment I could get for what kind of stickers into the side of the car and for the advertising, all that stuff. But I think it also broke some of my mental walls, because after I had sent the application and gone to sleep, today after work I started immediately thinking about more sponsorship applications for batteries, for gas, for internet connection, for many things. And even my dad and mother gave a lot of good ideas for who I should be sending applications, because I've kind of noticed that this thing is gonna go huge. I just got the feeling, but I do hope so. It would be amazing, but we'll see how it goes. Anything else I wanted to cover in this short video? Short again. Short is a funny term. It can mean 1 minute, 2 minutes, or 15 minutes. No, not 15 minutes, but I think there's not much anything else to cover here. Anyways, life is good, all is well. Sorry if there are no videos in once a week, or twice a week, or three times a week. I hope you understand, because right now I'm spending all my free time, literally all my free time. I came straight from work to fixing the car and installing radios and everything. I'm spending all my free time trying to get this thing into a mint, not mint, that's a stupid, but in perfect condition. And it requires a lot of work, but it's all gonna be worth it, and I'll be enjoying the trip even more thanks to that. Whew. Okay, I think that's enough. Please, everyone, share video, like, subscribe, you know the drill. But thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope to see you all in the next video. Please take care, and much love, and peace out. Ciao.